Hey, yeah, you're Amy, right? Listen, I'm really sorry about what happened yesterday. I'm not like a coke dealer or anything.
It's okay, don't worry about it.
Thank you. It's my friend from high school is just kind of crazy. Oh my god, I don't know what he was thinking doing that.
It's okay. My best friend Hannah, she kind of sold ecstasy to my little brother behind my back.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Unfortunately for him, there were like drugs needing that song coming and so it was very
That's so hilarious.
Yeah. You know, I think you need that kind of crazy friends in high school. The ones you make the most beautiful and crazy memories.
Yeah. Yeah, there's no way I'm ever going to forget these last few days, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Anyways, it's really nice to see you again.
It's nice to see you too.
Shit. Wait, we're getting married?
What?
No, I mean, you seem really pretty and nice and all, but I don't know, that's crazy. It's been 2 years! Oh my god, I don't see myself getting married till I am at least 30.
What do you think you are, like a hot shit or something like that? Like, I don't deserve you or something like that?
No, I'm not saying that. I'm just saying it's a big commitment and...
You know what? Leave it like that. I don't want to hear anymore. And you know what? Go fuck yourself.
Wait, no, I just...